hustle and the bustle in the old hotel tonight. The bar is full of bursting and the lights are gleaming bright. They're waiting for the horses who's a feeling through the night. And they're waiting for the coach of Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co. And they're waiting for the coach of Cobb and Co. There's Billy Jones, the jackaroo, still breathless from his ride. He bought a brand new sulky and it's standing just outside. He's waiting for the pretty girl who's going to be his bride. And she's coming on the coach of Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co. And she's coming on the coach of Cobb and Co. Now the horses' hooves are drumming, in the distance they're a-coming. A far-off light is moving across the plain. At breakneck speed they're driving, pretty soon they'll be arriving. There'll be lots of cheer when old friends meet again. There's Dan, the old prospector, and he's got a bag of gold. He made a lucky strike, about 2,000 pounds I'm told. He's off to see the city lights before he gets too old. And he's leaving on the coach of Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co, Cobb and Co. And he's leaving on the coach of Cobb and Co. Jim Burke is mighty worried, cause the creeks are running dry. Unless he gets some money soon, he'll kiss his farm goodbye. He's written to the bank and now he's waiting their reply. And he hopes it's on the coach of Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co, Cobb and Co. He hopes it's on the coach of Cobb and Co. The driver's whips are cracking and the horses' hooves are tracking as across the red and dusty plain they race. There's a distant light a-burning and the passengers are yearning for the comfort of a warm and friendly place. Then someone shouts, "They're coming!" and the door is open wide. There's a rattle and a clatter and the coach is there outside, with horses hot and steamy from their long and dusty ride, with the coach that bears the name of Cobb and Co. Cobb and Co, Cobb and Co. With the coach that bears the name of Cobb and Co.